Hi guys, I'm Dylan. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do another tutorial video. So for this round, the subject is Panda. So take a look at the final artwork. So I'm gonna share with you the whole process on how I did this painting. So let's do it. Alright, let's start with the underpaint. Alright, the underpaint is a very thin layer that I'm gonna lay on. Very thin and very loose, okay? I'm gonna start with the horizon blue. Okay, I'm gonna add okay, I think it's quite enough. So this painting I think is turned out to be pretty good. So I'm gonna stop here and yeah, I think the end result is pretty good. Okay, the painting has completed. Alright, so I hope you guys can follow through the whole process. If you have any question, please leave a comment. And I'll see you guys on the next tutorial video. Bye now.